fact that I don't. Am I more than a youth but less than a man? Woman? Driving towards some bodily presence. Because I'm projecting and correcting while you adults just keep deflecting. Edging without percepting, or is it perceiving? Because really, adult is just an exercise in deceiving. I suffer because I refuse to please. Because all that achieves is stifled coexistence, and my body mechanic just rejects subsistence. I'm dazed. Phased, unfazed, swirling remnants of a relived past, all ablaze. Sorry. I slipped. I let my inner voice dip. Plunge into that hot, yellow, sticky void. Is it yellow? More like orange. Blue, I'm told, is the colour of melancholy. But you see, my blue is a violent black. Not cold, but hot. Burning threads of a revived sweat that I can't feel. A familiar pit that falls into hunger and thirst until I feel like I'm just gonna burst. And now I'm fine. I'm just blue, same as you. I cried. I bled, I laughed, I ate, I pretended, I felt, and I accepted the certainty of absence, the empty. Because we're told to settle, just make do with the absence of certainty, and then vacant becomes my metal. These are my thoughts, sweats of absence painted blue. And yes, you're bigger than me, but not wiser, because these are my thoughts, absent words from an adolescent mouth. But it's okay. I'll keep it to myself.